And now the search is on for a bank robber in Broward County. The FBI released these images from the Wells Fargo branch on Oakland Park Boulevard in Lauderhill, right across the street from Lauderhill City Hall. Now, this happened just before noon yesterday. Nobody inside the bank was injured, but if you recognize the man in these pictures, you're urged to call Broward Crime Stoppers at 954-493-TIPS.